What is going on, guys? Dark Gaming here, and I'm ready to continue the Black Ops 3 campaign. So, where we last left off, we may or may not be certain that Taylor is actually a traitor. I'm sorry, I had to do that. Alright, let's go ahead and find out, shall we? Still going with the Marshall Cyber Core. I personally think that's the best Cyber Core. Locus and Annihilator. Let's see what we got. And this is where I shut up.
I don't buy it. They're being set up. This footage is fake. It isn't real.
I wish you were right. But this goes further than the Black Station murders. Kane, tell them what you told me.
The intel leaks are spreading like a cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points, and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face facts. Taylor sold out.
So we follow in the footsteps of his last known op. The alarm beneath the old coalescence facility.
Maybe something down there will help us understand their motives.
Let's not forget the immortals. We just brainhold one and maim the other. These people will retaliate.
Okay. I called it! Cool mission. Water.
Taylor's team were responding to a priority alert signal. It originated from nearly a mile below the old coalescence facility. I've pulled every piece of intel and schematic available. Whatever's down there isn't on any map.
Okay.
Much of the structure was destroyed in the disaster. Our best option is to descend through the central silo.
Thanks, Kane. Big help.
So, we follow Taylor's footsteps, see if we can find something down there that gives us answers.
Overwatch drone confirms multiple signatures. Topside. 54i. Likelihood is they're already inside.
No shit. We just saw reinforcements arriving on site. Ain't much chance of keeping this quiet.
Aw, why you gotta break my heart like that?
Multiple avenues of approach. Spread out.
And he's off. Run at the speed of light. Oh wow. This thing, okay, you're getting ditched as soon as I find another weapon. I was not expecting you to have. Really now? Okay. I'm done. Yeah, I was not expecting this thing to only have 12 rounds. Unless it's like super duper OP, I am not holding on to it. Hi there! You're on the wrong spot at the wrong time. You're dead. Nobody else knows. Oh, let's activate tactical vision. Oh. Ah, I see you down there. There's also a sniper over there. Booyah! Damn, this is some long-range stuff. Okay, let's observe for a little bit before we go down there. Let's see if there's anybody else we can poke their heads out. Oh, hi there. Die there. Hi there. Everybody's just going AWOL right now. And gunfire is beginning to fire around. This is why I'm a sniper, folks. Never trust the machine. Where'd that come from? If you can't tell, I'm trying to hold my breath in real life. I know, I'm weird. I'm weird. Is that... Okay, that's not an enemy. Or at least doesn't seem to be one. I see a laser. Or I could see a laser before. Oh, hi there, guys. Crack shot. Some guys in the nuts. Hehe. Giggity. Okay, this spot is no longer good for us. Let's move up a little bit. Oh, hi there. That's where you were. As I said, were. There's a lot of birds. You can hear them chirping in the background. I'm gonna go silent for a minute. Never mind. Right now, all you can see hear is the sound of passing by bullets. I'm sorry if this is kind of non-entertaining, guys, but it's kind of my job to be a sniper. So yeah, I'm kind of used to staying out of range and just poking people to death. I saw you moving. Damn it. Not gonna lie, I slightly flinched on that one, so I missed the shot. Not running out of ammo anytime soon, you guys. If only I had my thruster, would have made things a lot easier. Can I shoot birds? I'll take that as a no. Andrew's is just chilling there. He's like, just waiting. Waiting to hear those corpses hit the ground. Die there. Die there. Damn it. Die there. Put an FMJ on this thing was a perfect idea. Now I can wallbang and not have to worry about it. Oop. You're somewhere over there. Oh, there you are. Cover. Then he wanted to confirm that I actually spotted him, and so he poked out again. And then he died. That was all, folks. I love it when I can actually go for a long-range hit. Oh, apparently there's still people there. Let me just walk up there. Oop. You're somewhere around there. So eat some bullets, I guess. Anybody home? Oh, I thought those were explosive barrels. What else? XM. I thought this is a dumbfire only. Oh! Oh, that's kind of cool.
Oh, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready too. I got a secret gun. I love secret guns. What is that? Oh, just a loadout thing. Won't need to change anytime soon. Oh, there's another one. don't know what the hell am I shooting at right now, so I'm gonna stop shooting at it. I guess a drone's gonna pop out of that trash.
Find cover. ASP is active. Repeat, ASP is still active.
That tank should be scrap metal. How's it operational?
ASP's defensive systems deflect incoming threats. Use targeted weapon fire to temporarily disable it, then hit it with an RPG. Hit the ASP's defensive system under its core.
Ah, fuck. Small arms fire. Well, I guess if a high caliber sniper rifle gets considered small arms fire.
Defense disabled. Hit it now. Core destabilized. ASP is out of commission.
Look at this giant thing. No step. What was that? My dog is crying for some reason.
Go.
Get over here. Oh. 1 second, guys. Okay, quick break. And after that.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Jump scare crows over here. Sure, I can throw down a. Ugh! Didn't realize this was water. Holy shit, this thing works?
I'll get us in.
Well, you're a lot faster than I was.
These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendrix?
Maybe. Single shots to the head.
Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey. Pay no heed, Kane. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Some extended mags would be good on this thing.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Which means...
Activating a recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendrix. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
Say about staring into the abyss. Let's go.
Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
Holy shit. That is a long way down. Okay, I guess we'll change to our annihilator for now.
The footage we saw of the killing. You still think it was fake?
Let's see how he could have done it. Especially carving them up like that.
Maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along?
We'll get to the bottom of this. One way or another.
Yeah, the safe route. Or the easy route. Bombs away! Oh shit! Holy, I just saved that. I did not expect me to actually drop there. Okay. My guess is we're going down there because it's the only place that actually has light.
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Seriously? Why not go stealth for a little while longer? Like this. Or not. Okay.
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Cool if they actually gave this thing a reload animation, for crying out loud. It would also be cool if you're not there. You do not see me. We can do this the hard way. Or the hard way. They're all in that stance for whatever reason. Havoc 30, extended mag and Boa 3. Argus! Ooh. Hello! Sniper shotgun, anybody?
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Damn straight.
First shot. We move on you.
I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of fun using the Annihilator. It's not fun when I die, though. Why'd you have to do that, man? Not like how long this is taking.
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Fuck! I just blew myself up. Great. There goes my emergency reserve. How can you see me when I have a silencer? Or hear me, rather. There goes that shithead. Not gonna lie, that's a lengthy reload for a pistol. Fuck! Okay, I was clearly wrong when I went for the Annihilator.
Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce
on you.
Guess who can't shoot me? Idiot. This thing has terrible bullet penetration. I don't have time for hide and seek. We evil. Zakuda.
You trying to send us down a damn rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly stable.
No shit! Oh, that scared me. And think we were up there a minute ago. The fuck? This reminds me of a Fallout vault.
What's making the robots behave like this?
Could be some kind of...
I got the door. Go in there and take point.
Okay, that way.
Shit. Kane, could someone be plugged into the building systems controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Oh, we do know. It's the beginning of the zombie apocalypse. Okay, snipers on that, marksmen over there, and probably RPGs. Also some more people over there, probably. Seriously, need to go even further for them to pop up.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
I bet 100.
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you.
Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
That sight is not normal. He got some good accuracy.
Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
Okay. Let's try popping some heads off. Fudge. Damn it.
Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
One head down. You know what? Screw the heads. Damn it. I'm starting to get pissed again.
Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
Come get some!
King, this doesn't make sense. Who's controlling these robots?
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
Right there.
All right, sending a recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged.
Holy shit, they were not lying when they said limited light.
Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us.
You're the one that's controlling the damn thing. So in other words, you're saying that you're not gonna wait for us.
Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended this mind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
There is light at this point of the rabbit hole. I'm calling a jump scare right now. And I don't like jump scares.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, they wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
I think I heard something, guys. You already know this is the start of the zombie apocalypse. This is where all of this
what
shit
is
happened.
Going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
The fuck is going on? Why does the start of the zombie apocalypse look like a bunch of freaking... Ow. Fuck. Where's Mason when you need him? Whoa! Fuck! They're bloody everywhere! What was that? ICR, thank you. Usually I wouldn't actually drop my sniper rifle. Now that I think about it, I think I'll stick to my sniper. Collectible up here.
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters. Okay. According to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Yep, I was certain I was hearing something. It's that guy from the previous thing. Yeah, it's from the In Darkness mission. Dr. Salim? Who's that? I do not. Seriously? Why me? Why the fuck should it be me? What the fuck is that? Was that a pair of dead guys?
Holy shit.
Hendrix, check those control panels. I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Yeah, the start of the zombie apocalypse.
You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
You mean were? Because they're more or less corpses now.
Jay Zhang. Wasn't he our mark? That makes no sense. If he's dead, then why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his M.O.?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in. Assigns us upon a CIA op site? That makes sense to you?
Hendrix. What are you saying?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendrix?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey! Can't be a coincidence. Let's move!
Some fucked up shit, man.
Lights
what?
Out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Where's my ammo? That's not cool.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
Alright, what am I supposed to do?
You got the door open, Hendricks.
I didn't open it.
Wait, seriously? I am getting the creeps.
We got more test subjects in here.
Is this shit? Oh, okay, okay. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. No, 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 no. I am so not becoming a zombie. Fuck. I am seriously getting the creeps right now.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here. They're in the water!
No shit, Sherlock! What the fuck is this shit? No, no, fuck you. I seriously feel like I'm playing a zombie apocalypse game now. They even move like zombies. What the fuck was that sound? I want to be part of your dead army. So fuck off. Jesus fucking Christ. I do want to check this room out. But I feel like the deeper I go, solid pants. Damn. They were really on a budget back then. Gotta love them solid pants, guys. And the lack of feet. Well, considering that they were probably in the water, I understand that. They must have been washed away somewhere. Where the hell is Hendricks? Please tell me he didn't leave me behind with these things.
Back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
Oh, and now it's okay if I go back there? Nice. What is this?
Robots in here, Kane.
Easy. Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
Okay, you already know that there's gonna be live robots here. They're gonna pop out of the walls and come at me. That or my DNA is just messing with me. Okay, I am seriously not in the mood of going there. So give me a minute. And I think I'm back. It's not like I'm less creeped out, but eh. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck.
Directly ahead.
Nope, you can ult. I don't got enough ammo in this gun.
You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
You're not the only one, Hendrix. So which CIA operative are we shooting next? Do I get to choose whether or not I shoot the guy? I see those robots. So I'm gonna change to this ICR.
You have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end.
He's right there, isn't he? Yep.
I am willing to die for the truth.
Now what the fuck?
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you
have to die for the truth.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one, exposed.
Listen only to the sound of that voice.
Cooling tower one, offline. Core exposed.
Let your mind relax.
I know those words. Then you're gonna say something about a frozen forest, aren't you?
Gotta get close. We need an
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others. Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
When do we go rogue to fight with Taylor and kill whoever is behind this?
You have to stop this. Whatever happens with you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying.
Now, fudge.
Diaz, you have to stop this.
Can you? Whatever happens. Instead, stop shooting me in the face. Diaz, and also disabling my ability to revive. Whatever it's not cool. It makes this thing a hell of a lot harder for me. Which is okay, but it's not. Actually, okay.
way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one, exposed.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Oh, so it's random every time? Fuck!
Diaz, you have to stop this.
It'd be cool if I didn't have to do this every single time.
You have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI,
this turned into a psychological cyber attack or some of some sort.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one, exposed.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Cooling tower one offline. Core exposed.
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift.